I am not.
I have seen it happen. If someone even mentions a sneeze, suddenly you have to sneeze.
That is not true at all, and I resent the accusation. The room is very dusty. I'm not suggestible, I'm a bad duster.
I've narrowed Stan's diagnosis down to three possibilities. Langurtosis is common in Southern California. The primary symptom is lethargy, but it also comes with chills and a dry throat.
I'm fine.
But Stan doesn't have chills or a dry throat, so I thought it might be droop-to-caucus. The droops, as they are called, also give you sharp pain behind the left eye.
I think it's the right eye.
Well, I guess it could be either eye.
Or it could be both.
But I don't think Stan has that, so the other possibility would be canine fatigation. It makes you tired, but it also comes with a terrible itch. Mom, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm not experiencing any symptoms. I'm fine.
I really think we should call the vet, though.
Yes, go call the vet. Fine, finer than fine. This sweater is wool.
It's cotton.
It's wool.